Okay, now we're going to discuss triplet goods with flams in it. If you saw the other video with the 16 notes and flams, then I shouldn't have to explain very much, so that's going to be the case. I'm going to play this kind of slow so you can play along with me, and we'll do a couple different tempos on it.
Okay,
a little faster.